I don't know why I'm suddenly getting spikes. Seems like doing that, doesn't it? Last time it didn't render the world, and this time it's just spiking lags. Heh. Bad at mineshaft up there. Let's see. Just lava. Cave spiders, huh? Yep. Don't know where though, so that's okay. Let's explore this mine shaft a little bit more, shall we? Yeah, I know we're supposed to be getting cobblestone, but it's here, and we're here, and I have cobblestone. Whoa. That goes up a ways. Oh, there's gonna be cave spiders right here. Yep. Water will prevent them from getting to me, so I think I'll leave the water. Oh god, they got me. I didn't know they could swim. Dang it. It's really ridiculous how much damage they deal. Let's leave it like that for now. Come on. Come on, water. Stop it. They do spawn over there, don't they? Because that's the same shaft. Yep. Dang it. Oops. Stab it. There we go. Deal with them spawning anymore at least. Oh god! I was wrong. I was terribly wrong. There's another spawner over there. Stupid. Hate cave spiders. With a passion. Looks like that's the only way to go though, so that is the way we shall try and go. Oh god, that's where they're coming from. Oh god! Whew. Yay, chest. Oh god. A big hole. Alright. Back to the chest. Another chest. Oh god. Looting 3. Interesting. I think I got lost a little bit. Yeah, I did. I got lost. Alright, they can't fall down here. That's good. I hate how they can set you on fire like that. It's ridiculous. Alright. Interesting place to know where. I hear you. Jesus. Now, dungeon. Yeah, a saddle. Now I can, ooh, gold horse armor, nice. What don't I need? Flint. Do 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 do. All right. Dang, gotta find something else. Dirt. Do I need dirt? I can get a gunpowder anywhere. Haha, pushing the lava. Oh god! Get you into the lava, sucker. I thought that was going to lead to somewhere awesome. Guess not. Oh my god. My phone is running out of battery and it just scared the crap out of me. Much more. Yeah, we can take that. One more iron. 33 more cobblestone and 5 more coal. One, two, three, four, five. Done and done. There's so many of them, oh my god. Let's funnel them down into this area right here. Ooh, I could only take one, dang. Where'd they go? They lost interest. Interesting. And out of torches. It's gonna be dangerous. Oh god! Stop it! You guys can't see anything, oh my god. Ooh. Ravine with an abandoned mineshaft. Nice. Let's bookmark that. Kalub green, because we can. Now we need to get up and home. This is at level 33. Gotta find a way up. That's no good. That's cave spiders. It's level 40. What do I expect to find? Ooh, more chests. Yes. Perfect. I really should destroy the chests and stuff so that I don't come back here and be like, ooh, chest, and it's not. But, meh. I don't really care that much. I'm about to do it again, too. Ooh, chest. Worry about where we are when we get up there. At least I'm still collecting the cobblestone. And as I say that, I don't. Don't need that. Oh my god, I'm at 60. What the hell? Swap really that high up. Yes, it is. It's nighttime. Where's home? Home's this way. Oh. Ooh, they're fighting each other. Did I mark that? I probably should mark that where I came out. Where did I come out? Crap. Whatever. I don't worry about it. Floating tree! They really want to get me that bad, they're going to burn themselves to death. It's awesome. The fuck? Oh my god! It's going to drive me insane if I don't fix it, but I won't. I'm not going to fix it, and I was totally going the wrong way. Because of cows. Stupid cows. Urga, turga, turga, turga. Alright. Let's go home. For realsies this time. We'll kill cows on the way, but not go out of our way for cows. How about that? Oh no, I can't pick it up anymore. Dang. Alright, let's not kill cows anymore. Oi. Need bigger backpacks. Oh, that's looking pretty cool. It looks like faces. So far, though, it's looking okay. I mean, it has a very, very specific style to it, which is quite uncommon, I'm sure. It does not look like a castle at all, but it does have a unique style. It is all its own. Give me that egg. Oh, I can't pick it up. That's right, I'm full. Okay, let's do this. 64 in there, 64 in there, 64 in there, and there, and there. And we used up all of that. Oh yeah, we're way more than enough, never mind. And the glass, of course. Gonna take that out. Almost level 32, awesome. Got another diamond. It's always helpful. Alright, let's see what we can store in there. Looting 3. That'll be handy when I repair. Oh. Actually, I should repair that. How much does this cost to repair on its own? 19... 28... 26... 19 if you don't name it. Damn. Alright, let's see how much it costs to put on the looting 3. That costs 35, and that's too expensive. Oh my god. I guess we'll just use up the fire aspect 2 and rename this one. Oh wow, cost 22 to rename it. Good god, never mind. It's fun to have names, but whatever. Alright. Let's go grab the wheat and the egg. Oh no, it disappeared. No. And we have a melon. Woohoo! Why didn't I plant any pumpkins? Probably because I knew I wouldn't need any at all, ever. Let's see, all that goes in there. Just because. Oh yeah, dang. I have to wait until fortune. That doesn't come to level 30. Ugh. I'd have just used up all those things to make a new sword. Well, I did need a new sword then. In my defense. Literally. Oh, what happened here? I thought I made that, pool of water stuff. Maybe I only ever needed the one. Let's see. Bloop. There we go. Yep. Okay, infinite source, as usual. Excellent. There's that. All right. Just gotta wait for all of that. Shut up, phone. Nobody loves you. All right. Load you. You too. You load as well. I want to be able to see you. I'm guessing we bred those recently. Oh, wow, that's a lot of steak. All because of that sword. Where'd I get that from? That's weird. Oh well, okay. Let's see. What we got going on here? Stone, 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 and stone. So I'm guessing we needed some, we needed some, stone bricks to cover that up there. And to finish this wall here. Which I suppose we can just grab these out and go ahead and do that now. That's not how you make stairs. Nor is that. Ah, really? Oh, I was gonna put glowstone there, wasn't I? But I didn't have enough. Erk. We're gonna have to go back to the nether, but I destroyed the portal, so... I have an idea. The last time I made the portal, it was too high up. That means I was like above all the lava and stuff. I want to be down on kind of lava level. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down into the caves. Really? Oh my god. Stop it! Oh my god. I survived the zombie apocalypse. Woohoo! Yay! Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna build a portal down under. Build the portal down under. Beat you with my bread. Then I will end up in the nether lower down. And that is what I want. How low can I go? Pretty low, apparently. I know I've been here because of all the torches. Oh, here we go. This is a good place to set it up, why not? Oh, no! Ah! Why, Sythera? Why? Why you do this? Okay. Do 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 do. This should put me fairly low. Lots of fire, holy crap. Alright, now I am looking for... Ooh, yeah, let's mark this. In the nether. Let's delete that one. Done. Back to game. Poof, portal. Oh wow, ha! Right next to another fortress. Is that the second time? Wait. This is the same one, isn't it? Did I come out at exactly the same spot? What the? Really? I don't get that. Why did I... Ugh. Grr. Okay, that doesn't help me any. That didn't help me any either. That's kind of, that's... Fine. I'll deal. Where you at, sucker? Man, this is bad. I wanted a new location, but apparently not. See, the problem is, now I'm in the same location, I've got to go farther to get glowstone. And I'm still up high, up at 55. Now I can get glowstone, but it's not as easy as it can be. Oh god. Danger. Not bad, almost a stack. Just on that one. Let's see if I can get this over here, maybe. Where does that go? That just goes down. Okay, yeah, I can get that. More lighting for my fort. That's what this is. Not really gonna use it for anything else because I don't really do potions or anything. So yay lighting. I hope I don't need more because now that I know that this portal here in the nether doesn't get destroyed when you destroy the overworld portal, it's gonna kinda suck. So should I get more or wait it out? Because the farther I go, the more danger I am in of screwing up somewhere and falling into lava. That's just common sense. I can get that and this and then I'll go back. Shut up, Ghast. Nobody loves you. Well, I'm gonna have to keep that in mind. I thought that when you destroyed the overworld portal, the nether one just stopped working. But apparently that's not how it works, so I'm gonna have to be a little bit more careful. Get off my block.